our trending ticker. Boeing pausing deliveries of its 737 MAX jet due to parts production problems. This is in addition to existing delivery problems with a decline in February due to lingering supply chain issues and a delivery pause on the Dreamliner. Boeing shares are down more than 5.5%, dragging on the Dow.